How to plant a wildflower mixture. I'm Eric Allen at EdenBrothers.com, and today we're going to talk about planting wildflowers. Whether you want to reduce your lawn mowing and have blooming flowers instead, or if you have a whole acre you'd like to see in bloom, we have over 30 mixtures expertly designed to help you with your project, large or small. From doing just a wildflower patch or whole acre, the planting is the same, and you can plant in spring or fall after frosts. Here are a few simple steps to follow. First, choose the site. For 90% of wildflower success, you'll need full sun, at least 6 hours of sun a day. So choose a spot that's open and sunny. Yes, we do have a partial shade mixture too, but even that needs at least 3 hours of sun, maybe along a wood line, or near a building that shades the area part of the day. But for best results, plant your wildflowers in full sun. Step 2 is removing what's there now. If it's lawn, that's pretty simple. If it's tall weeds, that's a bit different. But think about it. For a small area, you can easily do it yourself with your mower, shovel, and rake. If it's a large area, you'll probably want to call a landscaper for help. No, you cannot just scatter seeds on old grass or weeds. You must remove the existing growth. But it doesn't have to be hard. Most people use a rototiller. You can rent one or have your landscaper bring one. Here's how it works. A tiller digs up the old growth and exposes the bare soil. Then you simply rake up any roots or rocks that are there until you have just bare soil. All important is to remember not to till too deep. Old weed seeds lurk well below the surface, and if you turn them up, they'll sprout with your flower seed, and you'll be working to remove them. So, till shallowly, just enough to remove the old growth. Once you have bare soil, almost any soil will do for wildflowers. So in almost all cases, you don't have to add anything. No peat moss, no fertilizer, nothing. Just the seed. If you fertilize, remember, you'll be feeding the weeds and old grasses as they pop up too. And they will. So the fewer, the better. Next step is sowing. There are crank-handled seeders, but most everyone does hand sowing. One customer told us it's like feeding the chickens. You simply walk over the area, hand-casting the seed. But here's an important tip to get good coverage. We call it the half-and-half method, and it works like magic. Once you're ready to seed, split your seed into two roughly equal halves. Once done, start with a bucket and pour in one half of the seed. Then add white sand to the bucket. Make the mixtures about one-third sand, and you're ready to go. Then walk over the entire area, back and forth, spreading the mixture. When you're finished, turn 90 degrees and walk back and forth in that direction. This way you'll be able to see where you've been as you sow and end up with no bare spots. So the wildflower seed will sprout evenly all over your area. Then don't cover the seed. Press them into soil for good seed-to-soil contact. If it's a small area, just press the seed into the soil by walking on the seedbed. If it's large, a lawn roller does a great job. That's all. No hay, no straw, no fertilizer. The final step is watering. You know seeds need moisture to germinate. So keep your seedbed moist until the seedlings are self-sufficient. And if it doesn't rain, you'll have to supply the water, for at least the first couple of weeks as they grow. If you plant a mixture with annual wildflowers, you'll see first bloom in about 6 weeks, and the flowers will be in bloom until frost. If you plant all perennials, you'll see just small plants the first year, and then the big bloom beginning the second spring. But remember, annuals are the flowers that bloom profusely the first year and then die. Perennial bloom comes back each year with more and more flowers. This is why most of our mixtures include both annuals for first year bloom and perennials for the years thereafter. It's really up to you. For details on various mixtures, see our videos on our all perennial mixture, our bestseller, or our regional mixtures for each region in North America. Those include both annuals and perennials, best for growing in each individual region. And remember, all Eden Brothers mixtures are custom designed, have been tested for years of success, and never include any grasses or fillers. They're all 100% fresh flower seed. So go ahead and join our hundreds of thousands of customers who plant wildflowers. You'll love them. I'm Eric Allen for EdenBrothers.com, the seediest place on earth.